take a deep breath together. Exhale. Just take one more deep inhale together, holding the breath. Exhale. One last deep breath, holding the breath, inhale. In this moment, tuning in to the crystalline energy, the pure healing life force energy, prana, mana, life force energy that is within all of us, that is around all of us. Tuning into that field of healing life force energy right now, and exhale. Tuning into that field of energy, of radiant vitality, healing, wholeness, and love. Just giving so much thanks right now in this moment for this beautiful celebration of healing for our beloved soul brother, love.
Love.
Let's all sing the word love together. Inhale.
Love.
Sacred space for healing energy, for wholeness, for radiant vitality, for our brother love. In this moment, we ask permission of this land to do this work. Call in the seven directions to be tapped in and tuned on. Calling in the presence of our higher self to be fully present with us during this healing ceremony. Calling in the presence of all of our guides, higher dimensional beings, angels, our spiritual soul council, calling them all into the space right now to be fully present with us energetically. Right now, in this moment, we call in the Great Spirit, Source, God, to be present with us, the Holy Spirit, to be present with us during this healing ceremony. And with that, right now in this moment, we ask that each one of us that is here, that our energy centers, our chakras, our heart, our soul, our body, our mind, may be fully attuned and purified and aligned to the highest degree of alignment, fully tuned in, whole. Everyone, let's say the word wholeness.
Wholeness.
And tuning into our hearts with every breath, feeling the electromagnetic field of our heart beginning to expand. Central chakra, the unity of polarities, as we come into oneness with the unifying field of organization, harmony, syntropy, calling in for the cellular alignment of our brother love during this time, that every single word, every prayer, every intention, every sound resonance from the bowls, from the gongs, every intention, every feeling, every emotion can be fully received by his body on a cellular level for the ascension, the activation of his body, his soul, his energetic matrix, his holographic matrix, every dimension of this man's soul right now in this moment. We're calling in for optimization of his spirit, an optimization of his body. Tuning into all past lives that he's lived, leading into this life, that he may be fully liberated from the wheel of samsara and experience moksha, full liberation right now in this moment, that he may take full control, full power of his healing. And we just celebrate this healing party, being here with you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to our guides. Thank you, Spirit. Thank you, Source. Aho.
Aho. And we call the nature spirits of the Aina here. They are wanting to be part of this as well. And we call on the embrace of love. The embrace of love that we are all held in, and that love is embraced in. That love, that you may relax into the embrace of love in this moment to fully receive the highest light, the highest love, the greatest guidance for the greatest good, now and in every moment. And we join our hearts together, and we create a pillar of light and love that stretches from the highest high down to the deepest, deepest earth, crystalline core center of the earth, drawing on that grounding, nurturing energy from Mother Earth to fill you, fill all of us, and flow from us into you in celebration of your need for water at the moment. No. And yes, do feel very free to express your needs and desires here. And we will do whatever we can to help meet them. Yay.
To all of our relations, we send love and thanks in all directions here and now for this gathering of souls and spirits, for love's call to enact this circle of prayer, this circle of energy healing on all levels. As Jonathan has said, thank you for all levels being purified here and now, bringing the radiant sun energy down from the top of our crowns into our bodies and purifying each level of our existence, allowing for love to feel the radiant sun energy coming through his crown, golden light particles shining through his head space, purifying and renewing anything that is not serving. We are purifying and renewing, bringing regeneration. We are calling upon all of love's ancestors, all of his spirit guides, all of the enlightened ones, all allies of the animal realm, the bird realms, the plant and mineral realms. We ask for him to be surrounded by obsidian and rose quartz and crystal structures of support, different colors of the rainbow shining in a sphere of light around him and around this sacred space. We ask for this golden light to be continuing down throughout his body, through his third eye, through his throat, purifying, renewing, bringing soothing energy and comfort. Golden light coming into his heart, expanding his heart here and now, strengthening his heart, allowing for a radiant flower to emerge, a lotus flower that is enveloping him, strengthening him, allowing him to breathe in the aromas of sweetness and beauty that have been and always will be connected to him, coming from him. Allowing for the golden light to come in through his solar plexus into its sacral chakra and down to the root, creating a sense of ultimate safety and protection. Allowing for all to be welcomed here in a place of complete love, unconditional love. Calling upon all the friends from near and far who are granting energy in different ways. We call upon Leela and Manu, Lucy, Evie, and baby Elsie offering their love to you here today. We call upon Jonathan and Gilly sending their love and energy here today. We call upon Ashley, who has also offered her love to you today, and every and all friends from all directions that are not yet named. I'm going to start with a song for love. As we are all witness to you, we've been witness to the glory and the radiance that you are, and we're so grateful to be here. I wanted to give love an opportunity before we go fully in to say anything if you would like to, or to just receive a song here and now.
I love you all.
He loves us all. We love you, love.
I'm so grateful for your presence and your support. And just the feeling of a family is so important to me. And you're the closest to a family I've ever met. Thank you so much. My soul and spirit. Thank you.
We are your family. We love you. Thank you, love.
A song, you say?
A song. Yes, a song. You can bring over the board here so everyone can see. So I'll sing it through once and then maybe we could all sing together and harmonize if that's okay with you. Is everyone on board?
Yes.
Okay. Can everyone see? Okay. My love, why?
Thank you.
taking a moment to remember all of the loving moments that you've ever felt throughout your entire life, all the way from being held in the arms of your mother, receiving all of the love from your mother in the womb, receiving all of that love into every cell inside of your body as you're held in the loving arms of the mother, being born into this world and cherished with so much love, being cared for and fed and encouraged to walk and run and gain all those skills and grow and falling in love and being loved, and all of those moments of life where you just fell in love with the universe and feeling all of those loving moments throughout our entire lives, every single one of us, the love just washing through our bodies and breathing them out of our hearts into the stars.
We behold you, child of the earth and sun. Let our love wash over you. Let our love wash over you. We behold you, beautiful one. We behold you, child of the earth and sun. Let our love wash over you.
set, sending prayers and love. Heal on, heal on, heal on.
Thank you.
come out to the living room, and there I am doing my morning stretching, and you sit down to join me, and I say, love, man, I cannot believe how far you've come. It's amazing. It seems like only yesterday we were doing that healing ceremony, and it seems like from that moment forward something shifted in you. How did you do it, man? I mean, it was like, I just remember you just started taking your health protocols to the next level. I remember you just got so determined to heal. I remember just the shift in your energy. I remember just seeing you, and it was like something shifted in your mind where you decided, I saw it in your eye. It was like you said, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna beat this thing starting now. I remember I felt it in your energy. I felt it in your presence. And man, I can't believe that like you've just been like sharing your messages online and helping other people heal. It's so awesome to see, man. Seeing you help other people heal cancer, and people are just reaching out to you and paying you to just, you know, breathe life into them and show them the way. It's amazing, man. I can't believe that you created your own protocol and helped yourself heal without pharmaceuticals. Dude, you're like a luminary in this world. It's freaking amazing, man. I couldn't even believe it. It was like that fire that you had. You're just like sharing it with the world. And it was so cool to just see you like doing your breath work every day. It felt like you just got so determined to heal. And man, I just like gotta say, like, I mean, I meditate pretty hard, but watching you meditate inspires me, man. Watching you do Joe Dispenza every day, just going deep into the field and collapsing the wave of the quantum field and tapping into energy. And just, I just feel your energy when you walk into the room, man. I can just feel your presence. And man, I just gotta thank you for just being a part of my life, dude, because you're an inspiration to me, man. You're an inspiration to me. I love being a part of your family. And I'm just so inspired by you day after day. And I'm so grateful that you made that commitment. I'm so grateful that you got so determined that nothing would stop you. It's amazing. Even during those challenging moments, it was like that mindset that you had. It was that mindset, that relentless pursuit to be whole, to be a healer, to be the embodiment of love. I'm so in awe at how much love you radiate, how much humor you carry, how much laughter you bring to the world. It's amazing, man. The lightness of your energy is so potent. Just lights up the room. You can instantly change the energy scape of everyone heal, man. So thank you for healing, because it's helped all of us heal. So proud of you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Activate!
Send more love to Rasana and the girls. She was not the only today. We love you. On three.
To share this
He seems to have reversed the aging process.
You know, he's younger.
He's the next Benjamin Button.
Don't worry, you're going to get better looking.
What happened? Like,
I fell into a love trap.
Why don't you feed me? I'm a therapy dog.
Audrey's for my therapy.
Shake it up. Whoosh. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everybody.
Magnificence, beauty, divinity.